Hello friends, I, Abeer Mathur, assistant professor in Biyani group of colleges, would like to welcome you all. On behalf of gurukpo.com, I am going to present a video lecture. And my topic is the poetic style of W.B. Yeats. W.B. Yeats was born on 13th of June 1865 in Dublin, the capital city of Ireland. He was a poet who wrote on different genres like romantic poetry, patriotic. Patriotic poems, and he always tried to symbolize his country, his love for his country in all his poems, like Easter 1916, the Second Coming, and even the Prayer for My Daughter is a very sensitive poem, and he also portrayed the deep human feelings in all his poems, whether the poem was patriotic or not. The deep feelings, the personal feelings, he always portrayed in all his poems. He was a person who explored the difference between natural and artificial art, especially in the poem Byzantium, Sailing to Byzantium. He describes the golden bird, the apotheosis between the natural art and artificial art. The golden bird is a symbol of an artificial art which is not bound in human veins. So she is a figure that is immortal. He was an obstinate anti-rationalist. He never was diversified by other people's view. He had his own style and view. His precision of imagery and intensity of feeling can be seen in most of his poems, like The Prayer for My Daughter, Second Coming, When You Are Old, and Easter 1916. He was a poet who was very much against the snobbish styles of the Britishers. He was an anti-Victorian and was very much attracted to symbolism. And he also was fascinated by the folklore and the superstitions of Irish peasantry. So we can get an idea of the style of the Irish poets by reading W.B. Yeats first. He was the poet of 20th century, and afterwards other poets kind of followed him in all the ways. In their style of writing, symbolism, imagery, poetic devices used by him. He was an iconic poem of his time, and he also won the Nobel Prize. Thank you, thank you, thank you for watching this video. Please log on to www.gurukpo.com for more details.